There are many physical benefits that children get besides just learning to swim and be comfortable in the water. Gross motor movement, building that core muscle, strengthening to help develop walking, crawling, sitting up. When we blow bubbles in the water, that is a fine motor skill that children develop a little later. So having children use their muscles and their tongue and in their mouth and pursing their lips to blow bubbles helps them acquire speech sooner.